mesh the control rack teeth to the control sleeve teeth. Then move the rack. Check for easy movement and stroke from zero point from the O-ring to the full rack.